Hey everybody, this is Joseph here, and today I want to give my thoughts on the whole YouTube dislike update. Yeah, and this is what I gotta say. This is stupid! Yeah, why? Why private the dislike numbers or anything? Oh yeah, the dislike buttons could still be there. But why private the dislike number? This is so stupid! Okay? This is so stupid! This is so pathetic, YouTube! I don't get it! Why? Oh, is this to prevent harassment? I don't think people are being harassed when somebody disliked their video. I don't care. I don't care if people dislike my video. So why do this? Why hit the number? Why? This is so completely stupid as hell. Oh my God. This is so pathetic. I mean, I don't give a shit if people dislike my stuff. That's their choice. That's their choice. They want to do that. Hell, the most disliked video ever, guys, is that PS4 video I did a few years ago. When I said, oh, this is how you fix the issue. That video probably got over 100 dislikes. Do you think I give a shit? No, I don't care. In fact, your video, that whole update dislike video YouTube got, yeah, YouTube, 10,000 dislikes. Oh, jeez, I wonder why. Because it's stupid. That, the whole thing, it's dumb to begin with. Again, I don't care. I don't give a shit if I get dislikes. I don't care. Okay? The whole thing is dumb. If somebody disliked my stuff, okay, big deal. That means they probably don't like the video I posted. That's fine. I don't care. That is up to that person. And I don't care if the dislike is public, okay? Don't give somebody an idea like, I wonder why this video is stupid or why this video suck. I just don't get it, YouTube. I just don't get it. It's so stupid what you guys have been doing. Okay? Mm-hmm. There's a reason why there's the thumbs up, thumbs down button, okay? In fact, oh, does anybody remember the whole star thing? I do. The whole star where you can rate the people's food from 5-star to 1-star? Yeah, I really wish they'd bring that back. Yeah, but no, I mean, YouTube had to do this really dumb thing where they had to private the number count on the dislike button. So you're telling me if somebody look at somebody's video, they can't see the number of the dislike, they look at the like number, and they're like, oh man, this video might be good. This guy got a whole lot of likes and zero dislikes. I swear, YouTube, this is completely dumb. This is completely stupid as hell. Disliking a video does not equal harassment. No. When somebody dislikes a video, it means they don't like the video at all. Again, people dislike my video. You think I care? Nope. I don't. Anyway, guys, this is Joseph, and take care, y'all.